With the portal gone, there's no way out of hell. Steve must fight to survive through lost souls of hell. The threats have been given to new dangers. Steve must find a way out until he loses his humanity.
Do you see this out here? Look down. All of this is the doing of Herobrine. All caused by him. The chaos, the fear, everything. You see, Steve, around these parts, death is inevitable. Every sign of life will perish as the sun will never rise. Life will never exist if Herobrine is set afoot, still walking amongst the overworld. Let me show you something else. And look behind you as well. Do you see this? This wonderful life over here. Herobrine will not stop until the whole entire world will be destroyed. I don't know how to save him, the world, but I need your help in doing so. I need to show you something else as well. Follow me.
Oh my gosh, supply and demand keeps increasing every year. I need to expand my farm in order for these people to actually.
See, Steve, this was once your own town in its own dimension. You see, there are dozens of doppelgangers across the dimensional universe. You are from the sky dimension. The Steve from the overworld is no more. Considering that Herobrine is possessing his body at the very moment.
I just don't know what to say anymore one of these days. I love you both. Always will. protect our home forevermore. Thank you for giving me this life. I just wish you guys were on my side.
Max! Max! I'm right here!
Sorry, Steve. This is just a vision. He can't hear what you're trying to say to him.
What happened?
I can help with that.
Who in the hell are you?
I am Seth Gon.
Do you know the guy, Steve? Who is he?
He's an old friend.
Okay. How can you help us?
I can help in many ways.
What in the hell going on here? I can't see. What the fuck? What the hell? I can't see. Oh god.
Steve. Do you see this up here?
Oh man. You passed out and Zethcon was gone, man.
Oh my
god!
My.
Run!
Run!
He came downstairs! Oh god! What the hell?
Wrong way, you dumbass!
Okay.
Oh my god!
Oh,
run!
God. Go! Which way we go? Which way we go?
Where do we go?
Up the ladder! This way! Come on!
Shit!
Oh my god! Get up here now! Oh my god, man!
Oh my god!
That was crazy! Jesus!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Do you need any food or anything like that?
No.
Good?
I'm good.
Okay.